The stuff of life is matter. Now here's some scientific chatter. I'm gonna give it to you nice and straight. When it comes to matter, there are three states: solid or liquid or gas. Solids stay put in a single place. When put in something else, they keep their own shape. Your chair is a solid, and so is a box. Your shirt is a solid, and so are your socks. A table is a solid, and so is your phone. A cookie's a solid, and so is a stone. Can you think of any more solids? The stuff of life is matter. Now here's some scientific chatter. I'm gonna give it to you nice and straight. When it comes to matter, there are three states: solid or liquid or gas. Liquids flow when they move around. They take the shape of their container now. Water is a liquid, and so is apple juice. Milk is a liquid, it's good for you. Soda is a liquid, and so is gasoline. Salad dressing is a liquid, you see. Can you think of any more liquids? The stuff of life is matter. Now here's some scientific chatter. I'm gonna give it to you nice and straight. When it comes to matter, there are three states: solid or liquid or gas. A gas expands to fill any space. Now a peculiar look may come to your face, because sometimes gases are invisible. Let me explain. You can't really see it, but you know it's there. All around you is a gas called air. The helium in a balloon is a gas, and so is the wind as it blows past. Smoke is a gas, and so is steam. You're blowing out gas when you use the AC. Can you think of any more gases? The stuff of life is matter. Now here's some scientific chatter. I'm gonna give it to you nice and straight. When it comes to matter, there are three states: solid or liquid or gas. You can classify matter in other ways, like by color or size or texture or shape. Like color: red, white, blue, orange, black, green, brown, yellow, pink, purple, gray. You see, like size: big, small, or medium, skinny or wide, thick or thin. Like texture: spiky or furry or smooth or bumpy or soft or rough or lumpy. Like shape: square, circle, rectangle, star, oval, or triangle, trapezoids and hexagons, diamonds and octagons. The stuff of life is matter. Now here's some scientific chatter. I'm gonna give it to you nice and straight. When it comes to matter, there are three states: solid or liquid or gas.